today's program host. I'm here with the rest of the committee members that I would like them to kindly stand up so that the people can recognize us.
President, what we're trying to do with our 2040 vision. Again, that vision is created, but the people who will be mostly affected and enjoying it will be the youth of today. So their views, their ideas on what that future looks like.
Our committee was established and announced in May 2018, and it basically follows the WPCYP roles, which is to create a global forum for the youth to be heard and to bridge the generation gap through mentoring programs. Our specific goal is to reach 500 members, active members, by the end of our cycle, and to eventually integrate all of the working societies in oil and gas industry under one single umbrella, and also to let Oman be the regional WPCYP representative.
So it was really a pleasure for me to be part of this event today. A dream came true. A National Young Professional Committee has been today launched. And we saw His Excellency Salim Al Aufi is one of the biggest support for the committee. It's really great platform also because we met with different organizations from about 20 organizations. So different executives attended. It's a good platform, as I said, to share knowledge and to share common goals with all these leaders and to understand from them.
So alhamdulillah, today we have officially launched the NYP committee with a lot of efforts and a lot of support from the EMP companies of Oman, aiming to the optimum goal of the committee, which is leveling or leveraging the level of expertise of young professionals in Oman to host the Future Reader Forum and the World Petroleum Council in country, inshallah.